We are here today to give thanks, to honor the legend, and remember those few young men with hope in our hearts and wings on our heels.
And how do you hold the hurling? Good. Who's this man here? What's your name? From? Yeah. Are you a good hurler?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's very good. And there's a man here with glasses. What's his name? Pardon?
Brian
Kearney. From? Yeah. Have you a brother here too?
Yeah.
Do you like coming back here?
Yeah.
Are you going to be a good hurler? I'd say you would indeed.
Hello there.
What's your name?
Joseph Kelly.
You're from Clare, Galway. What's this you have in your hand here? Gum shield. Is that important?
Yeah.
What does it do?
It protects your teeth.
Protects your teeth. What are your names?
Damien.
Damien?
Stephen.
Stephen. And your name is?
David Delaney.
David Delaney.
Gabriel.
Gabriel Delaney. Where are you fellas from?
Turloughmore
and?
County Galway.
Who's the best hurler in County Galway? Who do you think so? Who do you think is the best hurler in Galway? Yourself? What's your name? Sorry?
Ronan McGrath.
A great hurler, are you?
Yeah.
Let's see you out there and hit the ball for me. Off you go. Pretend you have the ball, right?
I think we have
swing
a Kilkenny. We have a Kilkenny man here.
A Kilkenny man? Where is he?
Kilkenny man.
Put the helmet. I'm out here to see you. What's your name? Pardon?
Nine
Lawler. Where do you get the helmet? Is it good protection for the head?
Yeah.
Where are you from, Kilkenny?
Turloughmore.
Oh, you're from Turloughmore now?
Yeah.
You're happy to be here, are you? Right. Who else over here? Anyone? Just tell me. What's your name?
David Hishon.
David Hishon. Are you enjoying yourself, David?
Yeah.
Who's the best hurler in Turloughmore, do you think?
You wouldn't like to say. You'd embarrass some of the others, would you?
Raymond?
Yes. Yeah. Cannon, from?
County Galway.
Very, very good. Do you like coming over here?
Yeah.
Where do you get the new jersey?
Mammy
bought it. Oh, that's
yeah.
Very good. Great. Who else over here? Anyone else? Who's this man here? We met you before. You're the good hurler. Did we meet you before? We did. And this man here? What's your name?
Paul Shocknessy.
Down from?
Turloughmore.
Yeah. Are you JP's man?
Yeah.
The great hurler he was himself too, wasn't he?
Yeah.
He was indeed. And this man here, who's here?
Yeah. Liam Ryan.
Liam Ryan from?
Knocked off.
Where do you get the trouble in Maroon or High Jersey?
Finnish.
Yeah. And you have another one. What's your name?
Finnish.
Yeah, brother, is it?
Yeah.
Did you get your jersey in Finnish as well?
Uh-oh.
You don't know. Have we seen everyone? No, we didn't see this man at the back here. Clear hair boy. What's your name? Michael O'Brien from?
Turloughmore.
You have a lovely jersey, haven't you? Who bought it? Oh, you got it? From your cousin. That's very good. What's your name? Declan Hishon. From?
Knocked off.
Now, where do you get the hurley? Nice, isn't it? John Connolly. God, that's great. So,
right. Now, hands up all those who are going to be as good as Martin Nocton and Frank Burke and Joe Cooney and all those fellas. Hands up. Let's see you. Very good. Who won? When did Turloughmore win last the county senior champ? This man here, when? 1985. Who's captain? Who's captain, do you know? Hands up those who know the captain. Was it? What size boots do they wear? Hands up those who can answer that one. Five. Any advance on five? Size five boots. Anybody going to have another guess?
Five or six.
You better ask him yourself.
Yeah.
Ask him. Ask him there. There he is. What size boots do you wear?
What, six and six?
That's great. Now I think we'll take you back to the Hurling again.
Okay, now,
very good.
And see you later.
Both these guys want to say, sir, satisfactory. Where do you get all these fellas from, Jerry?
Combination of one more, Craig Moore, and me there.
Gary. Are they fairly good?
They're very good, actually. They're just coming into their game now. Yeah. They're all beginning to get the ball, keep it moving.
That's great. Right. And are you learning anything, fellas?
Yeah.
What are you learning? Tell me something.
Pick up the ball, pull it.
Pick up the ball.
Hand-tapping it.
Do you like coming back here?
Yeah.
Who's the best hurler in Turloughmore, by the way? Hard to know. We might ask you individually. Who's this man here? What's your name?
Stephen.
What?
Hanley.
From?
England.
Are you living around here?
No.
When did you start playing hurling? Are you just home on holidays?
Yeah.
Do you like the hurling?
Yeah.
Well, you're very welcome. It's great to have a man from England. And who have we here?
Gary Hanley.
Gary?
Yeah.
Black and white jersey. Did you parade in the county final last year?
Yeah.
Were you excited that day?
Yeah.
Who played well that day? You're not sure. You're disappointed, were you?
Yeah.
Very good, Gary. Another man with a green helmet here. What's your name?
Janice Shepherd from Turloughmore.
Turloughmore. You played out of hurling?
Yeah.
Practice at home?
Yeah.
Who's the best player, you know?
I don't know.
You don't know. Did you ever see good players on television playing?
Yeah.
Do you remember any of them? What's this man's name here?
Patrick Welch.
Patrick Welch? Yeah. You remember some good players?
Martin Acton. Frank Burke.
Joe Coney's a good player, isn't he?
Yeah, Anthony Cunningham.
Very good, very good. We have more men here. That's a lovely new helmet. What's your name?
Kenneth Burke.
Sorry?
Kenneth Burke.
Kenneth Burke. Where did you get the helmet?
Conley.
Did it cost a lot?
No.
No. You find it hard to wear it, no?
No.
No, it's great, isn't it? Great protection. Yeah, and this man, here's another one here. What's your name?
Anthony Monaghan.
Anthony Monaghan. Where do you get your helmet?
Conley.
What age are you now?
Seven and a half.
And you love hurling?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. Another big man here. What's your name?
Patrick Stevens.
Where are you from?
Vaughan Moore.
Do you play football as well?
Yeah.
Which would you prefer, hurling or football?
Football.
Oh, God. That's a bit of a heresy now, isn't it? Which do you prefer, hurling or football?
Hurling.
What's your name?
Liam Qualter.
Where are you from, Liam?
Vaughan Moore.
Do you play a lot in school?
Yeah.
Mr. Duddy trains you, does he?
Yeah.
That's very good, very good. Big man here. Who are we here?
Jura Fahey
from?
Grange.
Are you a good hurler?
I wouldn't say something.
No, where do you get the hurley? You have a grand hurley. Where do you get that?
Conley.
Who bought it, Mammy?
No, my sister bought it on a tour.
Well, that's grand. And the red helmet man here, who's this?
Alan Graney.
From Cullerin.
Anthony.
What age are you now?
Ten.
You played out of hurling?
Yeah.
Where do you go to school?
Cullerin.
Did you ever play in a match?
No.
No, not yet.
No.
Yeah, good man, Alan. And here we have?
Fergal
O'Shaughnessy. From?
Myra.
Good hurler?
Yeah.
Playing a match, you did?
Yeah.
Did you win?
Yeah, a few of them.
Did you? Who'd you beat?
Craig Moore.
Yeah. Oh,
jeez.
That was great. And the man with the blue helmet, a lovely helmet here. What's your name?
Kenneth Badger.
From? You have a lovely black and white jersey. Where did you get it?
I got it from
Santa. Well, he was a great Santa doing that, wasn't he? You played out of hurling?
Yeah.
You do. You like it?
Yeah.
Good man. Two more boys here, the last two. What's your name?
From?
Clarence. And do you play in Clarence school, you do?
Mm.
Very fond of hurling?
Yeah.
Were you ever not tonight a match?
Yeah.
Who's playing, do you remember?
Yeah.
You saw Turloughmore playing, did you?
Yeah.
What do you be shouting when they're playing?
Turloughmore.
Come on, Turlough. Oh, yeah. And this man here is?
Patrick Lavin.
From? Roughy, you have a fine hurley and great boots. Where do you get all this gear in Edmonton?
Santi.
He's a great man, isn't he?
Yes.
Do you like coming back here?
Yeah.
You do. So you all love to be here, is that it?
Yeah.
Right. And you're getting ready to go back again out, Jerry, for more action. Right?
Yeah.
Away we go. Let's see you running. Right.
Anthony.
Come on,
you have to go.
Off.
Have to go.
Are
you ready to go?
Judy
called your
father.
I have any
old soldiers.
Give them
all interview,
Jerry.
Make a line. Line up here, towards me here. Come back here. Straight line up. Face the camera here. Michael. Right, we have another group here. A lot of black and white jerseys, and we have the coach here. We'll have a word with him first. The goalkeeper. Michael Shocknessy, how are you getting on, Michael, with these fellows?
Not too bad now at all. There's a great improvement in them, really.
Is there?
There is, yeah.
What are you teaching them mainly now?
Well, starting with the basics. We take the ball on the ground first and lifting it and catching it and simply throwing it to one another to get used to catching
it. There's a great future to these men, you think?
There is. There's a great improvement in them in 2 weeks now, even.
Have you seen a goalkeeper take up your own pace when you retire?
Well, I haven't. I haven't been picking up those sorts of things now yet.
No. Yeah. And you're enjoying yourself, lads, are you?
Yeah.
Is he teaching you a lot?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you ever see him playing hurling himself, Michael?
Yeah. Yeah.
Where does he play?
Goalie.
The goalkeeper. Right. So two big men here will have a word with him. What's your name?
David.
David what? Burke. And who's beside you? What's your... Derek. Burke, is it?
No.
No, Derek.
Joyce.
Are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Where did you boys come from?
I come from Turloughmore.
Turloughmore. And you're from?
Myra.
And do you like coming back here? You do. You're very young. What age are you?
Seven.
What age are you?
Six.
Well, that's great. And the man with the green helmet here. Who's here?
Damien Duffy
from?
Ballyglass.
What age are you, Damien?
I'm eight.
Were you ever in Crow Park at a big match?
Yeah.
What match were you at?
The All Ireland.
Who brought you up?
Daddy.
Daddy's a great man. Did Galway win?
No.
You were a bit disappointed, were you?
Yeah.
You are. Another man here with a red jersey. We'll bring him up here a bit, please. What's your name?
Paul Langan.
From?
Ballinbohr.
Do you love the hurling?
Yeah.
God, you have a lovely new outfit. Where did you get that? Who got it for you?
Mammy.
Cost a lot of money, did it?
No.
No. And who's this man here?
Seamus
Sahi. Seamus Sahi from? Ballinbohr. Do you play a lot of hurling at home?
No.
Did you ever break the window with the ball or anything?
No.
No. But after this coaching session, no, you will now and again, won't you? You'll be so good. You're hitting it so hard. What's this man's name?
Adrian Murphy.
Adrian from?
Ballyglass.
Where do you go to school?
Clare.
Do you play hurling up there?
Yeah.
Who trains you up there?
Seamus
Qualter. He's going around coaching now, is he? Is he good at it?
Yeah.
Very good. And who have we here?
Duncan Graham.
Yeah. And how are you getting on?
Fine.
Do you like it back here?
Yeah.
Will you come back every Sunday?
Yeah.
Well, that's great altogether. And who's this man here?
Neil Burke.
What's your father's name?
Frank
Burke. Was he a good hurler?
Yeah.
Think will you be as good as him? Did you ever see him playing?
Yeah.
Many times?
Yeah.
God, that's great. Do you like the hurling?
I love it.
You love it. And you have a great helmet, have you?
Yeah, the micros.
The micros?
Yeah.
Very good. And who is this?
Murphy.
Kenneth.
Yeah.
From?
Grange.
Are you a good hurler?
Mm-hmm.
Fit. New boots?
Yeah.
What age are you now?
Eight.
What are you going to be when you grow up? Will you be a hurler?
Yeah.
Good. Who have we here?
Nigel O'Kane.
Are you a local boy?
No.
No, where are you from?
Kiltrow.
Oh, Kiltrow. Oh, that's not too far away. Do you go to school in Craigmore?
No.
Lacka. Have you a good team?
No.
No?
Yeah.
But after this, you will know. And you, who's here?
Brian.
Yeah. Where did you play on the school team last year and on the 12s or anything? No?
Yeah.
Was your brother?
Yeah.
Did he win?
Yeah.
Think will you be on this year?
Yeah.
Are you practicing a lot?
Yeah.
Very good. Very good. And?
Shane Collins
from?
Kiltrogue.
Great hurler, are you? Who's the best hurler you ever saw in action? Seamus Quarter. Great player, is he?
Yeah.
Great player. Some of the boys don't agree here, but we'll talk about that again maybe. And what's this man's name?
Paul McDonough.
Paul McDonough. Where are you from?
Clonavado.
You came a long way, didn't you? Do you love the hurling?
Yeah.
Hmm. Where do you get the hurling?
Joe Connolly's.
So you're very fond of hurling. Well, that's great. Now, lads, are you ready for action again? Will you go back to the session? Let's see you running now, so. Right? Well, there's a bristle on television.
I'm on my way. You still think I'm crazy?